Your Asus router is already a beast, but pairing it with a VPN, well, that's next level. Just imagine automatic protection for every device in your home, zero streaming restrictions, and a completely private browsing experience. And in this video, I'll show you the best VPNs for the job and how to set it up in minutes. Hey everybody, and welcome back to VPN Mentor, where we break down tech and cybersecurity so it actually makes sense and doesn't put you to sleep. Today we're talking routers, but not in a boring technical way. We're talking about how to take your Asus router and turn it into a privacy powerhouse. Think about this, one VPN, set it up on your router, and suddenly every device in your home is protected. No apps to install, no limits to worry about. Oh, and you can stream, game, and browse from anywhere in the world. Yeah, it's that good. Don't go anywhere because I'm going to show you the best VPNs to use with your Asus router and exactly how to set it up step by step. And it's probably easier than you think, and the benefits, well, they are totally worth it. But let's get right into the good stuff. What's the best VPNs for Asus routers? Now, I'm not here to throw 20 options at you and make your head spin. To make this quick, I've done the homework and narrowed it down to the top 5 VPNs that are fast, reliable, and work like magic with Asus routers. Let's kick things off with the star of the show, ExpressVPN. If there's one VPN that's practically built for Asus routers, this is the one, no contest. Here's the deal, ExpressVPN doesn't just work on routers, it owns the router game. It's got custom firmware specifically designed for Asus routers, and what does that mean for you? Well, no pulling your hair out over endless menus or confusing setups. You get a clean, simple dashboard where managing your VPN is basically as easy as managing your Spotify playlist. And let's talk speed. You know how some VPNs make your internet feel like it is crawling? Well, not the case here. ExpressVPN's lightweight protocol keeps your connection blazing fast. Stream, game, download, scroll TikTok, and do it all without a single hiccup. Trust me, you'll forget you're even using a VPN. Now, here's the cool part, split tunneling. It's a fancy term for a neat feature that lets you choose which devices use the VPN and which don't. So your smart TV can stream that new show from the UK while your laptop keeps its local connection for work. It's like having the best of both worlds without any trade-offs. Oh, and we can't forget about the server network, a whopping 105 countries. Want to watch something from Japan? Done. Need to log in from the US server? Easy. ExpressVPN has got you covered. Next up, we've got CyberGhost. If ExpressVPN is the king of speed and simplicity, then CyberGhost is your go-to for variety and ease of use. CyberGhost VPN is a pretty solid choice if you're all about streaming and want plenty of options. There's an abundance of over 10,000 servers in over 100 countries, so yeah, finding a fast connection, well, it's not really a problem here. Now, here's why CyberGhost and Asus routers are a great combo. It's perfect for streaming. It's got servers optimized for platforms like Netflix, Hulu, and BBC iPlayer. Basically, if you're tired of seeing that this content isn't available in your region message, well, CyberGhost has got you covered. Set it up on your Asus router, and suddenly every device in your entire house gets the VIP streaming treatment. And don't stress about the setup, it is super simple as well. It's got easy to follow guides that'll walk you through everything step by step, even if you're not a tech wizard. So if streaming is your main thing, then CyberGhost is worth checking out. Moving on to private internet access, also known as PIA if you're into saving syllables. This one's a favorite for privacy nerds, and for good reason. PIA is all about transparency. It's open source, which means anyone can check under the hood and see how it's built. No shady stuff happening behind the scenes. For Asus routers, it's a solid pick because it's flexible, reliable, and gives you tons of customization options. Here's where it gets really interesting though. PIA lets you connect to a massive server network. In fact, over 35,000 servers across 91 different countries. That's a lot of options, to put it mildly. So streaming, torrenting, or just browsing the internet is always a breeze with a nearby server to hop onto. And security, well, it's airtight. With advanced features like multi-hop and port forwarding, you can add extra layers of protection or tweak your setup exactly how you like it. For privacy-focused folks, this is where PIA really takes the cake. The setup on Asus routers is straight as an arrow. The guides are clear and simple, so you won't be stuck Googling how to set up a VPN for hours on end. Next up on the list is IPVanish. And let me just say from the start, if you're the type who has like a million devices connected to your network, like me, then this one's going to make your life way easier. Why? Well, because with IPVanish, there are no limits on device connections. Yep, just hook up your Asus router and and everything in your house gets VPN protection. Your smart fridge, your phone, your kid's tablet, you name it, it's protected. Now let's talk about speed. Some VPNs get bogged down when you've got multiple devices running, but IPVanish, well, it handles all of it like a pro. Streaming, gaming, browsing, smooth sailing across the board. And for setup, it's pretty straightforward as well. IPVanish works great with Asus routers, and it comes with step-by-step guides on how to make things really simple, even if you're not a tech genius. So if you're looking for a VPN that's all about unlimited connections and solid speeds, then IPVanish is a great pick. Last, but certainly not least, we've got PrivateVPN. This one's perfect if you're just starting out with VPNs and want something that is super easy to set up, but still packs a punch. The best part, PrivateVPN works great with Asus routers, and their step-by-step guides make installation a breeze. Seriously, you will have it up and running in no time, even if the most technical thing you've done in the past 10 years is reset your Wi-Fi. Now, while they don't boast thousands of servers like some other options that we talked about, their high-performance servers do make up for it. Whether you're streaming, gaming, or just trying to keep your browsing private, PrivateVPN delivers smooth, reliable connections. And let's talk value for money. It's one of the more affordable options on this list, but you're still getting solid security features like 256-bit encryption and a strict no logs policy. And there you have it, our top picks for the best VPNs to supercharge your Asus router. So now that you've got your VPN picked out, let's talk about setting it up. Setting up a VPN on your Asus router might sound like a huge headache, but trust me, it is way simpler than it seems. Let me walk you through the basics. Step one is just to log into your router. First things first, open your browser and type router.asus.com or your router's IP address, usually something like 192.168.1.1. This will take you to the router's login page. Don't know your login credentials? Well, check the back of your router or your manual. For most Asus routers, the default username and password are both admin. Step two is to find the VPN section. Once you're in, look for the VPN settings in the left-hand menu. Click on it, then select VPN clients, and that's where all the magic happens. Step three is to add a new profile. Next, you'll need to add a new profile, so choose Open VPN, which is the best option for security, then fill in the details, including your username, password, and the server file that you got from your VPN provider. If you're using ExpressVPN, just download the server configuration file from their website and you're good to go. Step four is to activate the VPN. After that, just hit activate, give it a few seconds, and just like that, your entire network is now protected by a VPN. Want to double check? Well, run a quick location test to see if your IP has changed. Oh, and a quick pro tip for you, if you want a more detailed walkthrough with visuals, then we've got you covered. Head to our channel and check out our full tutorial on setting up ExpressVPN with your Asus router. So that's it. That's how you turn your Asus router into an all-in-one hub for privacy and security. ExpressVPN, as we've seen, is the clear standout here because it's fast, secure, and packed with features that make setup a breeze. But if you're looking for options, the others on this list like CyberGhost, PAA, IPVanish, and PrivateVPN, well, they all bring something valuable to the table as well. Whether you're streaming, gaming, or just trying to keep your browsing private, these VPNs have got you covered. Ready to take the next step? Well, hit the links down in the description for reviews, details, and even our full setup tutorials. Before you go, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and ring that bell so you never miss a chance to level up your tech game. But as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.